Jake. I'll kill him for this. Whatever it takes, I'll kill him. Charlie!
Not quite, Sari. Charlie wanted me to relay a message.
Fuck Charlie's message. That mental case Jake almost got me killed. Sent me into a war zone between the Yardies and the Triads. What's his game? It's fucking bodies all over the place.
Fucking Jake. Boost the motor and get out of there. Charlie's got something for you. He needs this one, son. He needs it bad. Do this one for him, and he'll owe you. He'll definitely give you your boy back.
He already owes me. He owes me blood. He killed my wife.
Yeah, shame about that, Marky. Nice Harris, that one. But that can't be helped now, can it? The bill ain't giving you much sympathy neither. So here's the drill. You do this job, you get your boy back. You fuck it up, he ends up in a river. It's that simple. How do you want to play it?
Get to the point, Harry.
All right, son. You're in a cop shop. Charlie wants that louse of a bent copper McCormack stone cold.
You're having a laugh, ain't you? How the hell am I supposed to manage that? McCormack, the head of the flying squad, bent. He's the one who nicked me for that 5-year stretch.
Shut it and listen. He's been Charlie's bitch for 10 years.
Where
the but he's been a two-faced wanker. He's been working
bitch.
The other side, playing with the baboons.
Don't fucking look at me
now
like
he's had Charlie's special girl Yasmin brought in.
Lady,
got to her before she could get to him. Charlie's worried she'll whistle. He wants them dead. Both of them.
So how the fuck do I do that? Shall I just waltz into Snow Hill, waving my hands around?
Shut up and listen. Charlie's sorted it. He's got you a van and a uniform. They're expecting you. Faulty phones. You're getting geared up to fix the dogs. Just get your arse over to Grosvenor Place and pick up the van if you want to see your boy.
So how shall I do, mate? How do I get a gun into a police station? Or shall I just strangle him with the phone call?
Get to the evidence room. There's plenty of hardware lying around here. It's on the first floor. You're in deep now, son. Very deep. You're gonna have to play very rough if you don't want to get out and see the boy.
Here come the cavalry. Too late, boys. No! Lost them.
What are you playing at?
Marker! Get back here! Stand up, you son of a word.
Gotta get some will.
At the depot, mate.
No one's been in and out there all day. If Alice has been in there, I've definitely seen something. I'm on my way to have a look at the lockup right now.
I haven't a bloody clue, mate. If he's not, there's only one place left to try. And I've got to go, mate. There's something I've got to do right now.
Oh no, what are you up to now?
You don't want to know, Liv. You definitely don't want to know about this one. Bucket.
come on. What do you think you're doing? In a hurry. Watch out, shit!
Last time I came here, I was in handcuffs.
About time someone did something about those phones. This way, please.
I'm right behind you.
It's just round here, come on. This way, mate.
Thank you.
This is what I'm after. McCormack. I've waited 5 years.
Mark, what the fuck are you doing here?
Fucking nut it.
What happened to McCormack?
You know what happened.
Pull a hit in a police station. I don't know whether to admire your expertise or marvel at your stupidity. So which is it?
Cut the small talk, babe. The game's over for you.
So the old bugger sent you to clip me along with McCormack?
Nothing personal, you understand.
So what are you waiting for? You've probably got 30 seconds before they burst through that door. It'd be a mistake to shoot me. You're not a hitter. I can tell that much. You're Hammond, aren't you?
And who the fuck are you?
I was there when Charlie's boys topped your wife. Supposed to be a simple case of nabbing the kid. Ah, but they killed her.
Thanks for making it easy for me, eh?
I know where your kid is. I can even get to him. I know the layout, the security, all of it. I'll help you, Hammond, if you help me.
Why would I bother?
Because without me, you'll never get out of this place alive. Not after killing the head of the flying squad. What are the odds? Exactly how much time do you reckon you've got?
Why should I trust you?
You haven't exactly got many friends left, have you?
And you have.
No, I haven't. But I never did. Look, I'm asking your help, Hammond, but I'm not gonna beg. Now make your decision.
Get up. Out. Get that gun.
We'll make it out of here, okay? You'll see your kid again.
What makes you so confident? Right now, our chances are about 100 to none.
Probably. But you're forgetting something. For you, this is just some crazy vendetta. But for me, this is my job. I kill people for a living, Mark. I'm good at this shit. Mark, come on. Come on, we're gonna do this. Move it. We've gotta be faster.
Come on, Maggot.
Charlie Papa 4, urgent army assistance required. No Hill Police Station.
Here come the cavalry. Get ready.
Tell me, Hammond, I thought this was like your second home. Go on. Go on, I'm like... Stop the gate. Shoot the box. Shoot the motor.
Oh, no. Now we're screwed.
We'll go out the front way.
Thank you.
Shots fired. Charlie Oscar 1, they're on their way. Troops on site.
Do you want to see your son again, or what?
Hey! I just polished that!
Just there. Don't lose it now, Hammond.